Hello everybody, we're getting ready to do lesson 4.8 tune-up for SAT Math Level 1 preparation. This is my contact email for you students to contact me for supplies or the course or CDs for this course. 4.8 tune-up, we got 52 points here in our tune-up, and then we had a 32-point lecture for note-taking. Contact me for note-taking guides. And then question one and two, of course, are multiple choice. Page one on your worksheet, 4.8 tune-up exercise. Question number three, multiple choice. And what is the area for the circles, ray, blah, blah, blah. This is for the next question here. Miss Weedle's algebra class, 4.8 tune-up. And then referring back to that histogram or bar graph, here is your multiple choices here for that. Page three on your worksheet, 4.8 tune-up. And then here is your multiple choices here for question number five. Page four on your worksheet, we got questions six and seven. Page five on your worksheet, we have two tables here. And then we have a complex multiple choice here for number eight. And then questions nine and 10, we got word problems here. This is a puzzle problem. And that is 4.8, page 6 on your worksheet. Question 11 and 12 here for 4.8, page 7 on your worksheet. Question number 19, we have a complex multiple choice here. It's a puzzle problem. Page 8 on your worksheet. Then page 20. Question number 20 on page 9 on your worksheet. This is a table here. I got this down for 0 points. That's not right. Okay, this is page 10. And then this refers back to the previous page, which showed the two tables, standard deviation, 1, 2, and 3. So the choices here are a complex multiple choice. Refer back to that table on your worksheet. That'll be plainly accessible. So you would refer to page 9 on your worksheet to come up with your response here. And then page 11 on your worksheet, questions 21 and 22 will refer to this table here. And then here they are, 21, 22. They refer back to the previous table on page 11, page 12 here. We start into our grid ends now, page 13. Average of R and S is 7.5, and the average of R, S, and T is 11. What is the value of T? So there you go. Question number two, another average question. Page 14 on your worksheet. Page 15 on your worksheet, question number three. Page 16 on your worksheet, question number four of your grid ends. And that is your 4.8 tune-up exercise for SAT Math Level 1 test preparation. Contact me for solution PowerPoints. Contact me for note-taking guides. Contact me for worksheets. Contact me for tutoring. I tutor using Whiteboard or Scribbler. So contact me. Thank you. Bye.